Hello everyone. Today, I will introduce the SPUM asset, which is essential for creating 2D characters for games, and explain how to install it in Unity. First of all, SPUM is one of the top assets in the Unity Asset Store, particularly in the 2D character category, and it has been loved by many game developers worldwide. You can install it from the Unity Package Manager. But first, you need to purchase it from the Unity Asset Store. After purchasing SPUM, the first step is to create a new project in Unity Hub. This tutorial video is based on Unity version 6. You can find SPUM in your purchase list via the Package Manager window at the top of Unity. Then, you can download the latest version, which is version 1.77, by clicking Start Download. Next, you can open the import window to import SPUM into your Unity project. Click the Import button in the lower right corner, and the SPUM Clean Install Package window will appear. However, the Clean Install Package is not important for first-time installation. This clean package is only for re-importing or resetting your SPUM project. For the first-time installation, just close it. No problem. You should now see the SPUM folder in the Project tab. This means SPUM has been successfully installed. Now, you can open SPUM simply by navigating to the SPUM folder. You need to check a few settings to ensure SPUM works properly. First, set the 2D view because SPUM is designed for 2D game creation. Switch to the Game tab and set the resolution to Full HD, as the base UI is designed to fit the Full HD resolution ratio. Okay, the rest of the setup remains. If you need to perform updates, add-ons, or create custom add-ons, you must regenerate the load data by pressing the button in the SPUM Manager object in the Hierarchy tab. If you're using the Console tab, you can verify that everything is working well. Okay, finally ready. Let's play SPUM. Press the Play button at the top of the Unity editor. You can now start creating your own character using SPUM. Next time, I will show you how to use SPUM to create characters and save your custom characters. Thank you for watching, and see you later. Bye.